Hi and welcome to Buzzard Exploration. It's now August 2020. After a long period of inactivity due to COVID, we're at Scalby Mills today, just north of Scarborough in North Yorkshire on the east coast. And we're just on a footpath going towards the cliff edge, just near the Sea Life Centre, just above it. Scalby Mills Beck is running just where those trees are there, and that runs out to the sea. Andrew's with me. We've left Ziggy at home. It's very warm and he's not good with other dogs on footpaths, so he's a bit yappy. So he's where it's cool, and he's going to have a run this afternoon. So we'll go and see what we can find. There's a lot of World War II activity in this area, but it's a bit overgrown, obviously, with it being the time of year that it is. I've spotted this next feature on Google Earth. Big round concrete circle, but whether it's World War II stuff or not, I don't know. I think it's something to do with sewerage. Yeah, it is. At least I think it is. There's a trapdoor in it. Some removable panels there, and lots of manhole covers around it. But that's nothing to do with World War II. There's the castle in the distance. Plenty of people around, because they can't go abroad. Looking north towards Cloughton. That down there is a sewerage pipe. Of iron with a rivet on the top of it, probably a sign or something. Scalby Beck. of a pillbox. What's left of it. Although it looks square, to be honest with you. Doesn't it?
Oh, what is it?
Pillbox, I think. There's something there as well. That corner. That's just a milestone, I think. Yeah, it's just a stone. Something written on it. Foot Cliff. Something Foot Cliff. It's like a mile marker. Bone there. Pizzas. This is quite steep. Yeah, it's there. Nearly. And here is the bunker. If it is a bunker. That's the slope wall there. Is that the end of it? I would say that is the end of it. So this is the last room at this end. And there's one, two, three. There's four openings. Collapsed a little bit of this corner. And this is this end of it. I don't know whether there's a way of getting down into it. There's a doorway there with an arch top. And this hole there's an eyelet there. And there's an eyelet there. There's eyelets in that one as well. So there's one central partition wall with a door. see a way of getting down into it. Oh, the steps there. Right, I'm in. You've got to watch for sharps. Just have a look at what's lying on the floor that's period. Pulley or runner. So that side of the wall, oh, they're both sort of sloped. Now there's been steps there. There. Steps going down into it. And there's a support there. You can see the shape of the angle of it there, the roof's actually sloping. There's another runner on the floor down there. Just carefully watching where I'm treading because of who might have been using this place since it was last used. The top of the door's arched. These little tuck-ins to strengthen it probably. Concrete floor. I don't know whether this is World War One or World War Two. I hope there's back end of a plane there. I would say that's a Harry. And by the tip. I think I'd be looking at a plane crash as well. Right, I think I've seen what I need to see. Guesstimate as to the size, I would say 20 foot wide by 60 feet, maybe 80 feet. Something like that. Thank you. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. That's another new find on the Yorkshire coast. As you can see behind me, we've got the Yorkshire coast. Subscribe if you can. Press the bell button and give us a thumbs up for a like if you would. And we'll see you in the next video. Andrew.